Alright, what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna go into the crypt. I have very little coins now after the challenge tower thing. So I'm gonna spend what little coins I have on various things in the crypt. Now in past Mortal Kombat games, actually the only other Mortal Kombat game I played with the crypt was Mortal Kombat 5, and I unlocked every single thing in the crypt. Like, I opened everything, so let's see how it works here. First item is free, so I guess I'll open this one. Alright, what's in here? Combat code. Okay. What's this? Oh, you can just like hover all over the place? DL2? Let's see what's in here. Temple music. Okay. Alright, see what's in this one. DL4. What's this? Deadpool concept. Okay. DL8. Pit Knight concept. Alright, I'm sensing a pattern here. Alright. So I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna unlock any characters or anything like that. I mean, that's what you did in Mortal Kombat 5. But I think I have all the characters unlocked already, so I don't think I'm gonna get anything mind-blowing like extra characters or nothing. Combat code. Okay. DL21. Oh, a fatality. I think that one's already listed in the moves list. Oh, Ermac's second fatality code. Okay. Costume concept, big titties. Alright. That's what you need in a female fighting game character. Big titties. And tight pants. Actually, a whole tight outfit, actually. Alright. Can I unlock this? What's in here? Victim concepts. Alrighty then. I'm gonna go further into the crypt here. What the fuck's happening to this guy? MD1. Ooh, nasty. Rooftop, dusk, speed painting, 1. I don't even think that map is in the game. Ooh, what's gonna happen to this guy? Ugh. Another fatality. Nice. Ooh, guillotine. Or is it guillotine? I don't know. Pretty clean cut. Just some music. Ooh, this one looks nasty. Go for this one. Armless combat. Ooh, what's gonna happen to this guy? I think that's just gonna squeeze him. Let's see if I can find a different looking one. Ooh, what's this one? Oh, that's the same as the other one. Alright, seems like there's only 3 torture-y looking things. Let's see if I can go in here. Necropolis? Oh. Oh, that's just where you can see what you got. Okay, Hollow of Infestation. Ooh, what the fuck's this? Damage concept. Alright. Let's see what this one is. This one's expensive. On your knees. Alright, so I seem to be getting a lot of fatalities here. I wonder if you need to have them unlocked, or if you actually need to just enter them in. Like, you can look them up online or something. Johnny Cage, primary damage concept. Yeah, he looks fucked up there. Did I do this one? Alright, this one's a little pricey. Let's see if this is a fatality code. Combat code. Quick uppercut recovery. That'd be pretty bitching, because you can probably just sit there and spam uppercut. Wow, a lot of frickin' sad sacks in the trees over there. Alright, go back to the Deadlands here. Evil Monastery. Haven't opened one of these yet. 1,000 coins. Living Forest Speed Painting. Okay. Is there another area I can go to? I can look at a map. Blood Marsh, Meadow of Despair, Necropolis. I'll go to Blood Marsh. Ooh, what the fuck is this? Alrighty then. It's just bloated, fucked up guys in here. Alright, I'll open this fucker up. Dusk speed painting 2. Ooh, what's this? Alright, I'll open this bloated mofo. Ooh, another fatality. You know, I actually think these are actually listed in the moves thing, where if you hit start, and you're doing arcade mode or something. So I think I've seen these before. Shadow render. Okay. What's this guy? Silent combat. Seems like kind of a pointless one. Could you just put the TV on mute? Or whatever you're playing on. Liu Kang render. Why would you need to render Liu Kang? He looks the same in every title. Speed painting. Alright. Oh, I think they used the old version of Sonya in that one. Oh, I'm out of coins. Damn. Alright, head over to the Necropolis. Sneak a peek in here real quick. I'm gonna end this video before the 10-minute mark. Alright, yeah, it looks like, you can view their ending, bio, stats. Yeah, there's various, like, stat things. See how I did with Johnny Cage. 17 victories, 8 finishes, internal damage. Huh. Alright. And here you can see the pictures and shit you unlocked. Alright. I think that wraps up MK9 for me. Ugh.